As most of you have heard, 14-year-old Maurice Edmonds II died in a shooting in his home in Greensboro. It happened earlier this week. Edmonds was a student at Northwest Guilford Middle School, and Jared and Tripper and I and Jason Goodman spent a good portion of yesterday morning thinking, how can we put together a heartfelt tribute?
Right.
It's an awful, awful tragedy. This is what we came up with.
Really nice, and when he came to Northwest, he was right like them.
14 years old, killed in his own home. No one we talked to could imagine anything like this for Maurice Edmonds II, just an eighth grader at Northwest Middle School in Guilford County. Friends and faculty called him a rising star.
He was a really good friend to me.
Just a wonderful kid.
Sorry, I never told you.
His smile, his laugh.
All I wanted to say.
He was a really good friend to me. He had a lot of jokes. He was really funny.
A rising star, certainly athletically and academically as well, too. Just an incredible kid. He was one of those students that as soon as you walked in the door, you knew who he was.
By all accounts, Maurice Edmonds was a true athlete, a good kid with a vibrant, contagious personality, and a great friend.
Great kid, intelligent, smart, funny, athletic. was going to be a kid that's going to be whatever he wanted to be, including a senator, president, athlete.
So our thoughts and prayers go out to everyone who knew Maurice Edmonds II, hopefully those at Northwest Guilford Middle School, his friends, family, and teammates can receive some sort of comfort during this difficult time.